your grit. Well, building grit is easy when you are passionate and you are goal-focused and you have a vision. Because you can't imagine doing anything else other than that. And as a result, when these things come up and get in the way, what that requires you to go in deep into your tank, when it requires you to not go home at night, when it requires you to cancel things that are of a personal nature, when you are so driven, the grit comes out naturally. When I came to California, I had a vision of building this national company that was going to be, first of all, the number one mortgage company in Orange County. Now let me tell you what that's what Jim Collins calls a BHAG, right? A big, hairy, audacious goal. Wells Fargo was already here, Countrywide Funding was here, and we're gonna be the number one company in Orange County in the mortgage lending business. 15 months later, we were. And then I said, once we did that, we were gonna build the playbook on how we did it, and then we were gonna replicate that in 20 other locations around the United States. And we pulled that off as well. So when you have that vision, here's what happens. All of a sudden, our company has grown from 4 people to 30 people. But I have my direct reports saying, Jack, you're in meetings talking as if we have like 500 or 600 people. And I said, well, every morning when I wake up, that's the company that I visualize. That's the one that I live in. When you have such commitment and passion to the vision, grit, it just appears. I'm going to do whatever I need to do, wherever I need to go, however long I need to work, however hard I need to work. I'm going to do whatever it takes. That is grit. I think grit comes from the vision and the goals that you set.